anybody but me curious about how that door got open down there?